So in today's session, we will see more about connectors and shapes into Visio Professional 2016. So these are some of quick tips which definitely boost your productivity when you're working in this application. So we have, as of now, we have selected some of the shapes over here. Okay. The first and foremost thing is types of connector. So as of now, you can see that I am trying to connect one point from the start shape or this cylinder shape, and I will connect this to this rectangle. Please notice that one of the point has been highlighted as of now, and this to this highlighted point. Now this is point to point connection, and a different kind of connection is this. It is shape to shape. Now you can see the entire shape has been highlighted with green box from this to this other decision box. So it means that this is shape to shape. The difference is, if I will revolve this shape around this, you know, the point will be fixed irrespective of its position. But if I will try to revolve this shape around this, the second one, it will automatically select the more convenient one or feasible one automatically. So this is a difference between point to point and shape to shape connectors. So and might be when you are working on some of the flowchart, and if you are already created some of the just let me create a flowchart. So this is something that you have already done. Okay, what if suddenly you get to know that you have to insert one shape in between connection? So there is a very easy way to do this. You just have to select a shape and you have to drag it over this, and you can see you have inserted a new shape between the connection. The third thing, which is again very crucial, is if you are trying to create a copy of a shape, let me select one more shape over here. If you want to create a copy of a shape, you just have to press Ctrl C and Ctrl V. These are the shortcuts of copying or making a duplicate for any shapes. One other method is to just, you have to select it and then you have to drag it while holding the Ctrl button. This is again a second way you can create a duplicate of a shape. This works for connectors also. And the third thing is, if you want to zoom in, if for example, if you want to zoom this decision box, so there is a very easy way to do this. You just have to press Ctrl and Shift. The moment you do this, you can see a magnifying icon. Magnifying icon is available. You just have to drag using your mouse. You have to make this rectangle or shape selection. It will automatically zoom into that particular shape. And this is again very important. The third thing is, for example, this is the shape I'm currently working on. So you can see in every corner and in every side to side, you can see one connector is there. So what you can also remove them. If you will cross this connection point, this cross icon just beside this connector, you can see all the corner connections have been deleted. Now you can, if you want to shift it, you can, you have to just press with the mouse and you have to drag it. You can see using the mouse I can shift them. And if you want to insert a new point anywhere, you just have to press the control button, and with a mouse, if you will press it, you can see a new connection point has been created. Anywhere, as many number of times you want, you can do this. So guys, this was something kind of quick tip. When you're working on any process flow, whatever you need is regarding this Visio Professional.